The barn, the sheepfold, and the outline of the farmhouse, visible in the western corner of the perimeter wall, is all that remains of the medieval farm. The sheepfold was remodeled on a number of occasions over the centuries. It was rebuilt on the foundations of the original structure, constructed at the same time as the barn. The farm area also included a circular dovecote as well as a pond, both of which have disappeared.